Good work. Not too shabby.
Oh, really?
Could use a few more strategically placed barbs, but who am I to complain? All right, Graham.
That's a blade?
Stand back. Which one you want me to take out first?
The one on the right. Well, my right. You said nothing, trouble is afoot until we take care of him, something like that.
That one!
Take that!
Oh, now I got his gold
Come
coin.
Come here, you little pile of gravel. Reach your hand in here so I can cut it off!
Cow, cow, cow!
Oh! No, no, my money!
Okay.
What is that, guard?
Oh, nothing.
As an adventurer, I was great at taking quests. As a king, I struggled at giving orders. What if I made the wrong choice? What if I led the kingdom astray? What if I lost another friend to that dragon?
Well, that's horrible.
I could have saved Mr. Fancy Cakes. What was I thinking?
Saving two lives instead of one?
The Hobblepots were very weak. Perhaps it would be wise to check on them.
Well, things were going so well. Was I supposed to act quicker to, I have the coin. So even though they shake it out, I still have some things. I guess whatever's, not contraband, I got to keep. Alright, hold on a second, guys. How are we feeling?
I felt better, but still not like myself.
Aww. That sucks.
These rats were plaguing me.
I just wanted to see what happened. Okay. Not surprising, though. this is quite a riddle here. So now it's a different day. Is this guy still stuck to it? I hear it struggling. You must be tired up there. So I said, buy the chopsticks? What for? That's all we can buy, though. Unless he has new items. Kinda doubt it. But let's go look. So even though it's a completely new day, everything is still the same, I'm sure. They're still doing their play. He's still selling his stuff.
Jamasti! Can I see your wares?
Yeah, still that and that.
Goodbye.
Outre voyeur.
You're killing it, man. Killing it. So there's food. We need a key. So they took that thing, but it's not back where it came from, the skillet. The home skillet. Through there. What if I... What if I just give the meat to them instead? I wonder if I could have given the meat to my trusty steed. Witches.
What?
How are you feeling?
I'm not sure I'll make it another day.
What's the plan?
It won't be long now.
I see the angel of death.
Does he have his judging face on?
Judging face.
I'll see to it at once.
Good day.
You can get up to get this. You said you couldn't get up to get things before.
Oh, delicious. Oh, this is so good.
Here
you go, dear.
I'm not supposed to be doing that.
Oh, heavens. I feel better already.
Thank you, King.
Yeah. Eyes of flies!
Huh?
I thought you said you felt better.
The eye of a fly! Don't you see?
Oh, I need
That's
those...
the missing ingredient!
By the outhouses.
Potion? Is it for teleportation at random? Does it summon a storm that follows you? Will it make you transform into a cat? Apologies. Been working on that. Cat, will this potion make you turn into a clawed feline?
Oh, it's nothing special. Just weed killer. We think we can rot away these roots to escape.
Bring us the eye of a fly, boy, and keep up with the treats.
Yeah, I would have taken the other path.
Is this story about your choices or mine?
Which path? So I didn't feed that thing, so what's gonna happen?
Yes, King Ed... Graham.
I didn't feed the King Rat.
How are you feeling?
Thank you for sparing us, Your Highness.
What's the plan?
Bring us the eye of a fly. We'll whip up some weed killer to eat away at these roots and then escape.
Can I take a look around your cell?
I don't see why not.
Yeah, I see the diagram for the fly.
Is this a prison or a museum?
Someone needs to have an intervention.
Alright.
We will pick this up later.
Good night, sire.
It's not nighttime yet. So I still need to get those flies somehow.
There's so few good ones.
Well, at least I'm one of them. There's got to be something I've missed around here. Let's see what what's her name has to say. I can never remember her name. The Crumbler. Still can't get up that.
You did good, Graham.
Yeah, but there's two goblins left.
Oh, I know. And for some reason, they won't come near the bars anymore.
Do you blame them?
Go find me a long handle for this blade. Let's see them hide from that.
I don't know how I feel about this anymore. Ever hear of killing them with kindness?
Kindness?
How?
Never heard of that weapon.
Yeah, how exactly would you do that?
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I could eat.
So, what's the plan?
Find me a long handle for this blade. They won't be able to hide anymore.
Can I take a look around your cell?
Ugh, if you must.
Where's that? Oh, we got the coin that fell. Oh, can I go in there?
What is the deal with that guy?
They seem to be attracted to the...
Can't look at any of these things.
Goodbye.
So long.
Nope, that's nothing. I figured I could go up there or something. Why are we zooming way in on him like that? Makes me think, is this something we're supposed to be looking at?
Well, at least I can lift my arm. Not sure I can lift a weapon.
A large metal lock guarded the door of that cage.
I need to find something to elongate that blade. I'm supposed to break apart a piece of the chair. We still have that? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see how that's gonna work.
Yeah, me neither. Oh, the chopsticks? Look, go get those chopsticks. She could attach it to the end of the blade and start poking at him with it. Maybe. They are made of metal. And I do have one gold coin. Everyone seems to be doing pretty much okay. Unfortunately, because I slept, my steed is dead. So sad.
Hola!
Hola.
Can I see the merchandise?
Metal eating sticks for my trip to the Orient! Rare, exotic, moderately priced.
How much?
One shiny gold coin. Are you interested?
Yes.
I'll take it.
Sold to the boy in the sparkling turban!
Oh, I have to escape out of here.
Goodbye.
Pasta la vista, you meatball.
Hasta la pasta, and we got pasta la vista. Chopsticks. I don't suppose I can pick the lock with these chopsticks.
Chopsticks won't pick this lock.
Didn't think so. There's also the lock on her cage, which I assume would be the same. Oh, that's his shop. Yeah, I'll go this way. We also need something to put those flies in, then they can make that potion. And I need another person for that, so if I let her out... maybe whatever I need to collect the flies will have to be on the other side of those doors. So if this does work...
those are way too fancy for me.
What? I just bought them for nothing?
A large metal lock guarded the... that lock was too advanced to be picked.
Damn it. So what did I buy these things for? And what did she say? They're too what for her?
Those are way too fancy for me.
Too fancy.
What am I supposed to do with that?
We have a chair and chopsticks. Adventure games. Completely random objects which you have no idea what to do anything with.
Yes, I'm so thankful.
And there was like some kind of page or something up there. Page with writing.
Speak.
How are you feeling?
How do I look?
Wait. How are you feeling?
How do I look?
She's sick again? She's hungry.
I am here to serve you well, King, but am far too weak to move.
Well, it didn't fix you up for long, did it? What the hell do I do with these chopsticks?
Just a doesn't bother with utensils anymore.
Muriel, you know that's not true. Remember my bread shovel?
Huh. I don't suppose the lock on their thing works is any less advanced.
That lock was too advanced to be picked. A large metal lock.
It sure is. Man. They wouldn't put me into an unwinnable state, would they? Powdered something? I couldn't even see that. I don't know. Let's go back upstairs. Unless I'm gonna grab it out of the sky, out of the air with chopstick like Mr. Miyagi.
This was not the time to be showing off. I just needed to find a simple way to catch a fly for Chester's potion.
I agree. There's gotta be something with this. Oh! When it's up, it moves further. How does that even work? Alright, let's move it further. And then wait till it's down. And now move it. Nice. So we can go through there. You found your prince. Now what? Do you have to make out or something? Jimmy Jack, Jimmy Jack. Anything else in here? Not even paying attention, I'm not standing there anymore. Okay. Right, we got a frog. Use das frog to catch fly. Of course, what am I gonna do then? Rip open the frog? Guess that's all I needed it for. So now we have a fly. I'll just tell him I caught it with the chopsticks. There's also something I want to check out in my cell. Which is more down here. They're not going to catch me and end the day, are they? they might. I don't remember clicking that bed last time. Let me just go up and take care of these guys first. Witches, this way. It's good they put their signs there, because I'd never remember. Aloha. What?
All right, stand back.
Be gone, weeds. Dag nabbit, did I say I have a fly? I meant flying eyes. Well, I always get those two mixed up. Oh, Muriel.
Hey, I'm sick of you.
Aw.
How can a whole horde of creatures be so...
Oh, damn.
Who raised you?
She was yelling at him.
Oh, your species is capable of deep thoughts. And that's a fact. That's it. I've had my wits in with these little sadists. We're taking them out.
Oh, Muriel. Brute force? Let's think this through.
His nose is waggly.
My mind is made up. We're building a bone bomb. It's the smartest thing we can do.
A bone bomb?
All right, Muriel. We will need some boom powder. Here's the recipe.
So we have it. Weed growing potion.
Really? I hope you
just doesn't bother with utensils anymore.
Mary.
So I know what to use that on. Those weeds up top.
No, I'm able to sit up does not mean I'm healthy. My stomach grumbles all the same.
My taste buds are drying up. You know what they say? If you don't use them, you lose them.
I'm not sure that's true, but... Okie dokie, we go back up top. Do want to check out that thing in my cell that I was able to move once I get stronger. I forgot to mess with it. Grow weeds.
Still not tall enough to climb yet. I should check back tomorrow.
Check back tomorrow.
Still not tall enough to climb yet.
Now what do I do? Oh, I still have this too. I don't suppose this will work.
Still not tall enough to climb yet.
The only thing that's up there that I still have to mess with is the music thing, and I don't want to mess with that yet. There's got to be a way to, like, not just brute force it, which was what I was trying to do. We need another person for this, and we got the fly thing already. So... we got the Excalibur thing. We can't buy anything from the store, and that door is locked, so we're done up here, I think. So, and I don't think there's anything else to do in the middle level. Next time I gotta give her food, or the both of them food. And I need some kind of thing to attach to her blade. Which, it's contraband for me, but I guess they let her keep it. Let's check down here. As it's the only lead I have to go on is something in my room. Which I think they'll grab me as soon as I go in there. Or when I put the bed down, either one. I don't know why I'm going in here, there's nothing in here. This is where you hide your contraband items, just like in King's Quest 3. But I don't have any. And you know what? I thought that was my... That's Mr. Fancy Cakes in there, I just realized, not my own steed. So I don't feel as bad, but still, it's a shame. Not this, right?
Hmm. No more porridge?
That. Oh. Was I messing with this before? I don't even remember.
I'll need all my strength back for that.
Huh. So I can't pick these up, use these for anything?
I'll need all my strength back for that.
So I can get extra food out of there? Where am I gonna find a blade? Can I pick this up? No.
I felt better. But still not like myself.
What if I dig in there with chopsticks?
Really?
Really? I don't know. Should I just go to sleep? If they give me another thing of meat, I can go to sleep. And then wake up, maybe turn that thing, get that knob off. Then something happens.
So many were relying on me. I still didn't have a plan. I went to sleep unsure of the decisions I had made and the ones I would have to make tomorrow. Today, I would need to show Bramble some compassion if she was going to make it.
Show her compassion? Is she like almost dead or something? Wait, let me see.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
I don't think I'll make it another day.
Nope, you're not.
See ya.
I have to give it to her.
I knew you'd come through. Oh, I think I'd feel better sitting.
Give us an item or something. Nope.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
I thought I was done for, but once again you provide it. Thank the shining stars.
So, there's no... I guess she's totally full then, because there's no hearts.
So... what's the plan?
Some wood for that furnace would be nice.
Wood? Where are you getting wood from?
Goodbye.
See you, lasagna.
The chair? Duh. That's stupid of me. This whole time I could have given them the chair. And I was
thanks, King Graham. This'll help to keep us warm.
Glad I could help.
Now about those sweetie cakes. Have you found any flour yet?
I'll keep looking.
Nope. Well... flour.
Bakers just happen to be in the cell with a furnace.
So, what's the plan?
Now about those sweetie cakes. Have you found any...
How are you feeling?
I thought I was done for, but...
Can I take a look around your cell?
I'm too hungry to deal with your questions.
You're not hungry anymore, stop. I can't even look at the furnace now, huh? I guess that's taken care of.
Why would they leave you cooking supplies?
I'm not sure if we're in the care of prison guards or inept zookeepers.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I need to find her a blade. Have I been down this way? Yeah. What if I put that weed thing on here?
Really? Really?
Yeah, really, really. Ah, get stuck in these halls. Tunnels.
Let me rest.
Oh, she's not doing well.
How are you feeling?
Like I hate rhetorical questions.
So, what's the plan?
I'm too weak to move. And my bed is too comfortable to care.
Damn it.
Can I take a look around your cell?
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the whole starving and perishing thing.
Can I take a look around your cell?
What was that?
I can't look around her cell then.
Bye.
Perhaps we should trust my gut instead of yours.
What's going on there? Look at that. What? You lost your little hat bucket thing.
Oof. After this is over, I'm going on a cheat decade.
Huh. Okay, I guess the only thing to do is to go up top and see if those weeds have grown. So now Amaya is her name, I think? Anaya? Something like that? Oh ho ho.